Good Friday, everyone. Meteorologist Ted McInerney, get ready for a bitter cold weekend. In fact, the National Weather Service in gray has issued a wind chill advisory for our mountain communities. Everywhere in blue, you can see, especially those snowmobiling areas and ski resorts. We're looking at Carabasset Valley, Greenville, the Rangeley, down to Bethel and Newry. We're looking at wind chills from 7 o'clock tonight to 9 a.m. tomorrow. Could get down to minus 30, which 10 minutes with your skin exposed to minus 30 wind chills, you could be subject to frostbite. So make sure you cover up your skin and bundle up and layer up. This afternoon, it's going to be cold and blustery. And if you have any evening plans on a Friday in Portland, minus 4 is what it will feel like. Tomorrow morning, look at that Rangeley, minus 31, minus 15. Maybe just wait until about 10 o'clock in the morning to get out and do some things. Our three-day temperature trend, high temperatures too. We're about 10 degrees below average in general here. The mountains, definitely the coldest spots. A little colder inland for Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta. The mid-coast in the low to mid-20s over the weekend too. Doing some skiing this week. Weekend, Sunday River, we have some clouds, 12 degrees. Look at Sugarloaf, 70. Always got to factor in the wind chill, too. The winds will be better on Sunday, if you need to know that. King Pine, 19 degrees. Shawnee Peak, 21. Everybody just got some new snow, so it's good news. And snowmobiling, of course, looking pretty frigid Saturday morning, but lots of good snow. It won't stop many people from getting out and enjoying it. Why not, right? Here's a look at our eight-day forecast. The weekend looking good. Very cold through Monday morning. A little bit of warming for next week. Have a good weekend, everyone.